Go.
Summertime is a great time for festivals and fairs. Today we're at the Fremont Festival of the Arts.
California is special for a lot of reasons, but the main reason is the people.
So I'm eating my way around the Fremont Festival of the Arts. Gotta have one of these teriyaki chicken skewers. Here's a travel tip. So often people think that travel and vacation has to be expensive. Not necessarily so. Take advantage of the free festivals near your home. They happen all summer round and sometimes in the wintertime. But it's free entertainment. You can walk around and enjoy the day for a very low price.
Take your wine and your beer and have a real good time.
Black grapes, candies and sand crack. Oh, goes the other way, honey. Yeah, there you go.
Hey, Big Cat and his band just got to doing one of the best sets, blues sets, I've ever heard at a festival. And I just want you to take it in as we share it with you, and also take in this beautiful diversity here in this Bay Area.
Can I talk about the blues?
It was really nice to see people just dancing and having a good time.
Hello, baby. So it was another wonderful day enjoying the treasures that we found in our own backyard.
You okay?
Yeah.
Hi, Howard.